country music for you.
Every engineer on every train.
For inviting me to play music.
Absolutely.
For you.
Yeah. Thank you for coming.
Oh, it's always a pleasure.
Right now, I mean, they've never been.
And you can all, can you all hear me? I'm assuming I would hear something if there was an issue. So some of these songs are older than others, more country than others, but they're all in the country and Hoedown Americana genre.
Thank you.
my fiery rage. Down I was there. During the fire, I fell into a burning fire. I went down, but flame ran higher. But it burns. During the fire, during the fire. Sweet. One heart and ours made. I felt for you like a child. Oh, by the fire went wild.
For love that I can't hide. For you I know that you
So watch all this hard mind. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out, pull the ties I bind, because you're mine. I walk the line.
That low voice keeps the horses calm.
No, they're required training.
I don't know.
But they're both rescues. Oh, perfect.
This is so much fun.
Oh, cute. Love
it.
Oh, that's cute. What's on the over? You are the cutest little girl. You are too.
Crazy, I'm crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm crazy, crazy for feeling so blue. I lose. You've left me as long as you wanted. For somebody new. Worry, why do I let myself worry? Wondering what in the world did I do? That my love could hold you. I'm crazy for driving, crazy for crying, and I'm crazy for loving you.
Oh, thank you.
For somebody new. Worry, oh why do I let myself worry? Wondering what in the world did I do? I'm crazy for thinking that my love could hold you. Crazy for trying, crazy for crying, and I'm crazy for loving you.
Thank you. That was the song about Taffy, my unrequited love. Oh, yeah, that would be great. Yeah. Yeah, if you would. Yeah, that would be awesome. I mean, I can't. I'm here.
Yeah, right.
That would be great. Take my car. Not just.
it's hard to choose between those two good-looking little horses there. And of course, I didn't realize this was a senior community for ex-models. You guys still do a lot of modeling? I see a lot of good-looking people here. They don't let me in anywhere unless I'm holding a guitar. I've done some modeling too, but it's usually the before picture.
Let's see what.
It's so cute. I love. Do you ever braid it?
I do. In the summer when it's really hot.
I used to write for summer.
Okay.
Oh.
West Texas town of El Paso. I fell in love with a Mexican girl. Nighttime would find me in Rosa's Cantina. Music would play and Felina would whirl. Blacker than night were the eyes of Felina. Wicked and evil while casting a spell. My love was deep for this Mexican maiden. I was in love, but in vain I could tell. One night a wild young cowboy came in, wild as the West Texas wind. Dashing and daring, a drink he was sharing with wicked Felina, the girl that I loved. So in anger I challenged his right for the love of this maiden. I put his hand for the gun that he wore. My challenge was answered in less than a heartbeat. The handsome young stranger lay dead on the floor. Just for a moment I stood there in silence, shocked by the foul evil deed I had done. Many thoughts raced through my mind as I stood there. I had but one chance, and that was to run. Out through the back door of Rosa's I ran, out where the horses were tied. I caught a good one, it looked like it could run. Up on its back, and away I did run. Just as fast as I could, from the West Texas town of El Paso, out to the badlands of New Mexico. Back in El Paso, my life would be worthless. Everything's gone in life, nothing is alive. It's been so long since I've seen the young maiden. My love is stronger than my fear of death. I saddled up and away I did go, riding alone in the dark. Maybe tomorrow a bullet may find me. Tonight nothing's worse than dismay in my heart. And at last here I am on the hill overlooking El Paso. I can see Rosa's Cantina below. My love is strong and it pushes